Hi, I'm Ann from the Chocolate Belles, and today I'm going to show you how to make some swirled shells that you can either put in a box of candy or a nice embellishment on a cake. And I have some pictured here. I have some white ones with some pink swirl in them, and then I have some white ones with a milk chocolate swirl. And the way we do that is we melt our chocolate, and I put them in some measuring cups here. And we're going to use a squeeze bottle. And we're going to take our white chocolate, melt it of course, and we're going to pour into the squeeze bottle a layer of white chocolate. And then we're going to take and we're going to pour in another layer, a smaller layer of milk chocolate. And we're going to continue filling up the bottle with our white chocolate. And then the milk chocolate on top of that. And just make one layer right after the other. You want more of the white chocolate than you want of the milk chocolate, because that's going to be the predominant color in our shells. I'm just going to put a little bit more in there, and then a little bit more, and I'm not going to fill up the bottle all the way, but I'll give you an idea of how to do this here. Let's see, I need just a little bit more white. Okay, so you should have the general idea on how to get that started. I'm going to tape and wipe this excess off here. I'm going to take and put our cap on. And we have these nice wide squeeze bottles at the Chocolate Belles here. So it's easy for you to get your chocolate into the squeeze bottle instead of having to labor over getting it in there with a measuring cup. Works really nice. Just pour it right in there. Then you're going to take and you're going to start squeezing out your chocolate. At first, you're not going to get too much color on the first couple of shells, but then you can see the color starts to come out, and you'll get this nice little swirl. Just go around in a little bit of a circle. Just fill those up like so. It makes life real easy because these come out very, very pretty. Just fill them up. We're going to take and tap them down after we fill them all up. You can see there will be all different variations of the color. You're going to tap these down, and then you're going to have them go in the freezer. You put them in the freezer for about 10 minutes, and they'll harden. And here's another one. This nice shell mold that we have here has some starfish, some lobsters, some crabs, all different kinds of little shells over here. And you just squeeze those in, fill them up, just give a little swirl all different ways. And you'll see these are really, really pretty. They look so nice on a cake. And you put them in the freezer for about 10 minutes. Okay. You just keep squeezing them in until you fill it all up. And it's such an easy thing to do. These are very quick, not hard to do at all. Just tap them down in. And then if you have some in the freezer that are already done, we could take those out. Might just have to get my assistant, John, to get mine out of the freezer over here. Would you put these in, John, please? And then bring out my finished ones. Here are some of the shells that I have here. Now, as we're waiting for those to come out, the ones that are already done, actually, here they come right now. Now, these are a little larger shell, and you can just take and you can lift on these, and they'll gently come out, and this is what they look like. Now, see all the different pretty variations of the shells that you'll get. You really see it in the larger ones here, and they're just gorgeous. You just put these on your cake or on the table with a nice little dessert. Very, very pretty. Now, over here, I have some luster dust. I actually have the super pearl. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put that down in there. I'm going to pick up one of these little shells, big shells. And I'm going to put some of my dust on here, and I'm going to just dust it and give it a nice, nice pearlized finish. And these really look natural. It's a nice little natural swirl that you, luster that you'll get on your shells. And the luster dust comes in a variety of different colors. We have all the different pearls, the blue pearl, the red pearl, There's also nice colors varying from gold and silver. There's all different colors that you can dust your shells with, and any kind of candy. And we also use this on fondant and so forth. But they look very pretty. The colored shells also come out very nice if you take and put a little dust on those. Just dry dusting these on makes them shine. They're so pretty. Whoops, dropped one there. Just dust it up, and it comes out gorgeous. Very, very pretty. And you can continue and dust all your shells. There's all different shapes. I mean, these shells are gorgeous. They just accent your cakes. If you're going to put this on like a shell-themed wedding cake, they cascade down the side. Very, very pretty accent for your cakes. And that's how we make our shells. I hope you all enjoy them, and good luck.